just such bullshit.
Like, I hit B literally one frame early. Like, seriously a pixel. So dumb.
That sucks. Yeah, I think it was like 5-1 or 6-1. It's still really fucking good. I mean, I don't even know if it's average. It's still like insane. But they weren't that good of boosts either. Like, it's weird. They weren't like perfect boosts. So tempted to grab another white claw for that.
Yeah. They weren't even like perfect boosts. Like, he had a boost in the mainframe room.
Really? I thought that was the one that wasn't good. I don't know. It's just not a good angle.
Yeah, but he killed the guard after, which loses time, I think. I don't know, I think the way he did that section was slower than the way I'm doing it personally, but not by a lot.
Yeah, but I think it made him take kind of a wider turn. I don't know. I don't like that boost for some reason.
Why?!
So dumb, dude. At least it wasn't 154. Yeah, I had a good basement return, but I just had a bad angle on the last one. I tried to fix it. I fucked up. I ended up like in the horrible spot after the last alarm, and then I couldn't see it. Can you just shoot? Please. Please shoot. God. Unbelievable.
All right, it's a PB. That's 155, I think. Maybe. Kind of fucked up, but...
I think it's a PB. I think it's 155. It...
I don't know.